Surprisingly low. I haven't actually weighed myself in probably 3 months, mainly because I've been very lazy and I haven't changed the batteries on my scale. So I thought it's probably about time that I actually found out how much I'm weighing, but that is surprisingly low. And that's bearing in mind that I'm wearing clothes and I've just eaten lunch as well. So I'm probably even a little bit less than that. Bearing in mind that I think the last time I did weigh myself, I was weighing around about 114 to 115 kilos. So I've definitely dropped a little bit of weight, and I was a bit suspicious of that just because my belt has been feeling suspiciously good recently. So it's obviously been fitting quite nicely around my waist. So it does beg the question, do I need to be eating more food? So I think there's probably two kind of conflicting arguments about eating more food. Yes, there will be the added benefit of recovery and the anabolic hypertrophic changes that your body might take on by having more protein and more calories, but obviously the trade-off of that is that you do get bigger and then potentially your leverage is changed. And especially with the deadlift, and especially for me, I do find that when I put on more weight, I do struggle to actually get into a decent position with my conventional on my deadlift. It's mainly because I put a lot of weight on normally around my waist, and then just kind of getting in that nice wedged position I find difficult. And I have found that sometimes when I've actually lost weight in the past, I felt a lot more comfortable with my deadlift, and that doesn't necessarily mean that I felt stronger, but I felt more comfortable, therefore my technique has sometimes been better, which sometimes you could argue if your technique is really good, then that can actually mimic strength to some degree because you're more efficient with the movement. So I have to consider those two things as to what I'm going to do going forward, but I think overall I do need to put on a bit more weight, because I think generally mass moves mass, and the bigger you are, the stronger you are. So the fact that I have lost a little bit of weight recently, and I've been a little bit bad at neglecting checking my weight, that just shows that I do need to start eating more food, and I really want to try and push on to a new body weight PB if possible. I kind of said to myself right at the beginning of the year, or when I started pushing towards the 300 mark and I decided to compete in the 120 class, I wanted to be sitting around 116 kilos, and I think my body and my height kind of allows for that. So I think I need to be pushing on towards that mark, as long as it doesn't get to the point where I can't even put my belt on and things like that. So I will monitor it, but I think that is going to be the move going forward. So I think one way to keep me accountable with this is I'm going to weigh myself weekly, so every video I'm going to do a weigh-in sort of thing, and just see what the general trend is with my body weight, and hopefully I'll see a bit of an upwards trajectory, I can never say that word, towards 116 kilos when I actually decide to load up the 300 kilos. And when I say when I decide, it is actually decided, it's going to be on the 22nd of December, so just before Christmas. That is the official date where I'm going to be loading up 300 kilos on the bar and giving it a go. So that does give me roughly 4 weeks, so I am in my final block of training now, and that does mean that I've actually dropped down my training day. So I'm only training twice a week. I did actually train yesterday and I did film all of my footage, but for whatever reason the SD card on my camera got corrupted and deleted all of the footage, so that's why I'm starting the video here and not with my SSD like normal. But anyway, I've lost my train of thought there. Oh yeah, 22nd of December, so that is when I'm going to be doing my deadlift. So I need to make sure that I'm ticking all of those variables, so that is getting enough sleep, getting enough recovery in, and in this case, eating a lot more food. So as long as I'm hitting all those variables and I'm training to the intensity that I generally normally do, then I think I've got a pretty good chance. Thank you. So the time is 10 to 2 on Friday, and this is the first meal that I've had today because I've spent the last couple of days in bed, basically. You might have been able to tell from the last clip that I wasn't sounding the greatest, and I just kind of got hit for six and had to stay in bed for a couple of days. So I'm feeling a lot better today, and I am feeling optimistic that by the end of the day that I might be able to venture out and get to the gym, but I will wait and see how my body feels. Obviously haven't been able to eat much, so I'm having some scrambled egg on toast today, so obviously this bulking phase that I mentioned a few days ago isn't off to the best start, but we'll persevere. It's only a couple of days, we'll get back on track with things, but yeah, just gonna eat the scrambled eggs and we'll see how we feel in a couple of hours.
2 hours later.
Ooh, right, just had a nice 1.5 hour power nap and feeling a lot better. So heading off to the gym. I'm actually training at Next Level Fitness because Sam has messaged me to see if I want to train with him today. So we're going to head back up there. They've got a really nice deadlift bar. It's calibrated plates. No, it's not calibrated plates. Sorry, it's cast iron plates, which means that they are slightly smaller than calibrated plates. So I'm going to be lifting off a very slight deficit today with deadlifts. But yeah, we'll see how we go. Obviously, still not 100%. So I'm not expecting miracles, but on the program it is 4 sets of 1 at 265. So we'll see how we do. I need to hurry up and get going because I'm absolutely freezing. I need to get the heating on. Nice to see they're getting into the spirit of things. Right, I'm definitely staying in the car until Sam turns up because I'm absolutely freezing. I think it says, yep, -2 outside at the moment. So I think I'll keep the heating on in the car until he arrives.
Hey? Yeah. How's the pec feeling, mate?
Terrible.
That's bench done, 137.5 for a double. Probably the best bench I've felt all year. Honestly felt so good, I definitely could have gone up, but obviously parking it there just to avoid any mishaps from happening. Moving on to deadlifts now, just warming up, and then top set of 265.
Leaving me in your way. You come and go in
semi-skimmed milk, 1.5 scoops of protein, blueberries, oats, banana, big scoop of peanut butter, power shake. I think a spoon would be more appropriate. Chewy. So, back from the gym. Overall, very good session. So 265 for four singles went up. Definitely didn't move as quick as I would have wanted, but naturally being ill for the last few days, they weren't going to move that quick. Hopefully next week I would have fully recovered, and the 277.5 that I'm going to be doing, hopefully that does move a little bit better. But I really focused on a lot of volume today while I was in the gym, so I did a lot of leg press, leg extensions, leg curls, that sort of thing, just to get in that extra bit of volume and work up that work capacity. And had a really fun session, obviously training with Sam, but that gym in South Gloss, Next Level Fitness, is a hidden gem. It's honestly an amazing little gym. Whenever I'm in the area, I always want to go and train there. It's really good. And I might actually be moving to South Gloucestershire in the not too distant future. So who knows, I could be training there a lot more. But love the gym, really good atmosphere. It's nice to see they're getting into the festive spirit as well. So yeah, definitely going to be training there a lot more. So yeah, as for the rest of this weekend, I'm obviously going to be focusing on just getting as well as I can. I've got 2 days, no, 3 days off now until I train again. So hopefully I'll be feeling fresh when Tuesday comes round, when I'll have my next SSB session. But yeah, just need to focus on getting the calories in, getting the nutrition in, getting enough sleep, and I'm sure I'll be feeling right as rain. Cheers!
Project Bulk Life is well and truly back on track. Got myself a cheeky Mackey's to get those extra calories in after the gym. Got the big and cheesy. I'm actually not a big fan of this, obviously had a few bites of that. Triple cheeseburger, chicken mayo, and 5 chicken selects. Probably over 1,000 calories in here. Bosh.
Heard this beat in my dream.
Last night was fun. So it was my cousin's 21st birthday and we went to a shit shirt party. A lot of fun. Obviously I wasn't drinking. Feel like I've been drinking just because I was dancing a lot, so I feel absolutely shattered today.
Right.
Yeah, sorry. Carry on. So yeah, we're having a nice lie-in. Just chilling for the rest of the weekend. And then getting ready to go again in terms of the gym and everything. But I'm feeling a lot better in terms of just feeling poorly. So I'm feeling pretty optimistic that I'm going to be back on track with the gym stuff next week. So yeah, going to wrap up the video there. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Peace. There she is. Yeah, beard update. Still shit. Right, it's going on too long. See you later. Peace.